Your priorities should be security, housing, food, and water, in that order. Without housing and food, new immigrants will not move into your city. Rome now wishes your city to grow food. Build a farm on fertile land. Look for the yellow tufts that indicate this. Connect it to housing with a path. If the housing is too far away, the farm will not get access to labor. Build a granary near to the farm and make sure that it too has access to labor. When the wheat is ripe, a cart will carry it to the granary. Gradually, the granary will fill up. The fewer empty windows you can see, the fuller the granary is.
Could you spare a little bread? I haven't eaten for so long. Could you spare a little bread? Greetings. This... This place really needs many more workers. This place really needs many more workers.
After a hard day's work, all I want is...
This city is so dull. Even a priest likes a good gladiator fight from time to time.
Priorities should be security, housing, food, and water, in that order. Without housing and food, new immigrants will not...
This must be the most boring city in the Empire. This must be the most boring city in the Empire.
Greetings. This city urgently needs more food.
hard day's work. All I want is to see a good play or fight. Not much chance of that in this city. After a hard day's work, all I want is to see a good play or fight. Not much chance of that in this city.
City is so dull. Even a priest likes a good gladiator fight from time to time.
This city
there are jobs here.
This place really needs many more workers. This place, this city is so... This city is so dull.
Thank you.
This city is terribly short of workers. Citizen, this place needs more workers. Many more workers.
Can I interest you in some top quality goods?
This place really needs many more workers. Citizen, this place needs more workers.
There are simply not enough workers in this city.
You learn quickly. You now have the skills to complete a real assignment. From now on, you can choose your career's direction. Take the more peaceful province to concentrate on governing, or the more dangerous one to confront Rome's enemies.